You need light.
It's 43 degrees.
Okay, what is that angle?
It's called an acute angle. Okay. Now this is a complete, this is a straight angle.
Okay.
It is 180 degrees.
Okay.
This is a complete angle. It is 360 degrees.
Okay.
Here, this is a round angle. It
okay.
is 90 degrees exactly.
Okay.
Here, this is a reflect angle. It is more than, and it's more than 180 degrees but less than 360 degrees. Now we're going to advise to measure the perimeter of the shapes.